Hi, I am Rizwan Kazmi, faculty member at Executive in Qatar. So today we'll be trying to understand the concept of VAT. Fine. Do we know that out of the 193 countries in the world, 166 countries are already applying VAT? So in the near future, VAT is going to be a very important concept. The first misconception is that VAT is a tax on profit, but this is wrong. VAT is actually a tax on turnover and not profit. Fine. So now let us try to understand what is VAT with the help of an example. So if you look at the board right now, you see we have the government out here and we have a manufacturer. Suppose he is a manufacturer of pens, right? He sells the pen to the wholesaler. The wholesaler transfers this to the retailer and the retailer sells it to the customer. Fine. The VAT rate is, we have taken it as 10% for this illustration. Okay. Now this guy, manufacturer, sells the pen to the wholesaler at $10. So the VAT comes out to be $1, which is at the rate of 10%. So this $1 of VAT needs to be paid to the government at the time of sale. So this manufacturer has a liability to give $1 to the government. Now this wholesaler will resell it to the retailer. Obviously, when he sells this, he will add some profit to it. So suppose if we take an example or assumption that this guy sells the pen at $20, right? Now the VAT again comes out to be at the rate of 10% is nothing but $2. Now this guy now has to pay $2 to the government, fine. But out of this $2, he has already paid $1 at the time of purchase. So net effect, if you see, this guy has to pay nothing but 2 minus 1, $1 to the government as VAT. Now when the retailer sells the last stage to the customer, fine. So this guy now sells to the customer at $40. So the VAT now comes out to be at the rate of 10% is $4. So again the same concept will apply. Out of the $4 which this guy needs to pay to the government, he has already paid $2 at the time of purchase, right? So now he has to pay nothing but 4 minus 2 which is equal to $2. If you see, the end price of the product is $40 and the VAT should be 10% of 40 is $4. So effectively the government should get $4 at the end of the sale of the product. And if you add this stages also, you see $1 plus $1